I felt like, okay, George, you were strong enough to fight it off to play in the NHL. Now your fight is not over. You have to fight for others. So I'm fighting for animals. I'm fighting for women's rights. I'm fighting for people that you know defend gay rights. Any cause that I could help out to me is as sensitive as the one that I was fighting when I was a kid. Hey.